Hi everyone, I'm Ryan, an associate producer here at the New York Hall of Science. It's Black History Month, and to celebrate it, here are five African American scientists who have contributed greatly to our society. Number five, George Washington Carver. Carver was born to a slave in Missouri towards the end of the Civil War, but managed to attend the university and become a prominent figure in agricultural science. He discovered the use of crop rotation and other farming techniques that farmers could use to maximize the amount of crops they cultivated. Number four, Mae C. Jemison was the first African-American female astronaut. In fact, in 1992, she became the first African-American woman in space on her trip aboard the Endeavour. She spent 190 hours in space conducting experiments on weightlessness and motion sickness, and in 1990 was named Gamma Sigma Gamma Woman of the Year. Jemison paved the path for young women of color to reach their goals. Number three, Neil deGrasse Tyson. Tyson can best be considered as a science communicator, hosting shows on PBS and Star Talk Radio, and he served as an advisor on the aerospace industry to President George W. Bush. Number two, Mary Winston Jackson. Jackson's impeccable science and math skills earned her a spot on NASA, where she helped women and minorities obtain promotions and high-level positions. Her professional career can even be seen in the film Hidden Figures, which won the NAACP Award for Image in Motion Pictures. And finally, number one, Otis Boykin. Boykin invented some products of his own after he began his job at Majestic Radio and TV Corporation. Inventions such as wire precision resistor for radios and TVs and a control unit used in the pacemaker can be credited to Boykin. And these are just the tip of the iceberg. There are so many more African Americans who have contributed to the sciences and other great aspects of society. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it. If you'd like to see any science topics or questions in any upcoming videos, don't forget to comment below. And as always, don't forget to subscribe and keep learning with us.